10:50, suspect 10:50. Sticking around your waist. Check your ankles. Eight off of 2-9, dispatch.
Eight off of 2-9, go ahead.
Charlie 1 to dispatch. Can I get a tow truck out here to haul the bay card back?
Some viewers may find the following video disturbing. Viewer discretion is advised.
52. 8 off of 2-9, the dispatch.
8 off of 2-9, go ahead.
We have reported the OJOC of a domestic dispute and a drunk and intoxicated person. Can you arrive on scene to control the disorder?
8 off of 2-9, responding code 2.
And 4.
Eight off of 2-9, dispatch.
8 off of 2-9, go ahead.
8 off of 2-9, show me 1023 and send me a 1032 to the yellow jack for assistance.
Enforcing you to 1032 at this time. 1-Charlie-04, dispatch.
1-Charlie-04, go ahead.
Can you arrive on scene at the yellow jack to assist whatnot? 8 off of 2-9.
Come on out, sir.
What are you doing, man? What?
Hey. Trooper Reynolds with the San Andreas State Police. Can you tell me your name?
Trooper Ryan Reynolds?
No, sir. Trooper Reynolds.
No Ryan Reynolds?
Do you have a name for me?
I have a name, yeah. Your...
Here, step over here. Step over here for me.
Oof, okay. What's up, buddy?
Right.
How you doing?
What's your name?
Justin.
Justin what?
No, not Justin. What? It's Justin Carson.
Justin Carson? All right.
Yes, sir. All my
life. How many drinks have you had? How many drinks have you had tonight?
I don't know. I think a lot.
You don't know?
Nope.
You have any weapons or anything illegal on you?
No, I'd end up hurting myself.
Alright, that's good. Did you drive here?
Yes, I did.
Is that your car right there over there? Is that the Landstalker, or is that yours?
Yeah, right behind you, yeah. That'd be my baby.
You have your keys on you?
I call it. Yes, I do.
Alright, so do me a favor. Answer this question. Answer the question for me. You said you didn't carry a weapon because you're afraid you're going to hurt yourself. But
yes,
don't you
sir.
Think that car is like a weapon if you're under the influence of alcohol?
Absolutely, but I would never drink and drive.
Yeah.
No way, sir.
What's going on, deputy? Can you go ahead and run a name for me? It's Justin Carson, and I'll sit here and talk to the subject.
I shot sheriff, but I did
all right.
Not shoot it. What's up?
Hey, sir. So I'm going to ask you to do me a favor, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna raise my finger to about a couple inches away from, about a foot away from your face, okay?
Okay.
I'm gonna move it from left to right, up and down. I want you to follow it with just your eyes. Do not move your head, okay?
Absolutely.
All right. Ready?
Yep. Okay.
Alright. Alright, sir. You don't know how many drinks you've had tonight?
No, I wasn't counting. It's my birthday!
Answer this question for me. How much money did you come here with?
Oh, all of it.
How much money do you have now?
Almost none of it.
Alright, that answers the question. Alright. So, we're gonna bring you over here to the back of my troop car, okay?
Okay.
Come on.
Walk over here. Okay, give me a second.
My character's being really good. Alright, right over here to the back. Right here. Come on. Alright, go ahead, lean up against the side of the vehicle with your back towards me.
Oh, with your back towards me?
Go ahead, lean up against
the
vehicle.
Don't be sneaking your hands anywhere.
Alright, sir, I'm gonna go ahead. Spread your feet for me, alright? Nice and wide.
Oh, spread my legs for you.
Yep, there you go. Perfect. Lean up against the car. I'm going to patch it down just for my safety and your safety, okay? So that way, you know, there's no misunderstandings here, okay?
Just watch your hands because my wife would not like if I was cheating.
You don't have to worry about that, all right, sir? All right. I go ahead and pat you down. You don't have anything on your due?
No, sir. Nothing. I get my wallet. All right. That's it.
All right. Deputy, you can go ahead and pop the trunk for me. Alright, so what I'm going to do
I'm
going to do a breathalyzer test.
Okay.
I'm going to do a breathalyzer test on you, okay?
Sure.
Alright, thank you. Alright, so I'm going to set up this. I'm going to put this tube on here. I need you to blow into this tube as hard as you can and as long as you can until I tell you to stop, okay?
Alrighty.
Alright, put it right in your mouth right there and blow. Ready? Blow, 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 blow. Stop, 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 stop. Okay, sir. You're well over the legal limit, okay?
Oh, I could have told you that.
My breathalyzer is reading that you're a .16. That's double the legal limit. We've got a call that you were being disruptive, and you were drunk.
Right. Yeah.
Okay? Someone within the...
Probably.
So what we gotta do now is we gotta...
Fuck you, Sheila!
It was not Sheila, okay? The person that
called
had
left.
Alright. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna take you down to the county jail. Where you're gonna be booked and processed. And you're gonna stay a night in the drunk tank.
I didn't do anything, though.
No, you're not going to jail. You're just going down to the drunk tank. If your wife can come pick you up, that works, alright? I just need to get you out of this location safely.
I'm not gonna call my wife.
All right. So then you sleep the night. Then you sleep. You sleep at the drunk tank for the night. You wake up in the morning. You take another breathalyzer. You blow within the legal limit. And you can go home.
Fine.
Alrighty. Go ahead and turn around so I can put cuffs on you just for my safety and your safety. Okay. Again, you're not under arrest. You're just being detained. All right, sir. I go ahead, I cuff left, cuff right. Alright, sir, I'm gonna go ahead and place you in the vehicle, alright?
Oh, fine.
Go ahead. Alright, Deputy, what came back on his license?
He's got 4 prior DUIs in the last 6 months.
How's his license? Suspended? Valid? Not valid?
It's revoked.
Revoked? Alright, can you go ahead and call for a 51 for it? Pull over there, it's the black Landstalker over there parked in the corner by the brick wall.
For?
Just run the plate and make sure it comes back to him or his wife. He did say he drove it here, so. Alright, thank you.
I'll move my vehicle so that you can get out.
I can get out, you're fine. All right. I'm gonna call in that I'm transporting and I'm gonna call code 4 here, you just gonna wait for the record for me.
10-4.
Alright, appreciate it, Deputy. 8 Alpha 2-9.
Thanks.
8 Alpha 2-9, go ahead.
8 Alpha 2-9, show this call code 4, show me transporting 1 to the county jail.
10-4, county code 4, 10-8.
Hey, Justin, do you have any kids?
What's up, buddy?
Do you have any kids?
No kids.
Just the wife?
Just the wife. Yes, sir.
What do you do for a living?
Oh, I drink.
How do you make your money?
I got hit by a car when I was 19, and I was given like $40,000, and I just been getting by.
Yeah. Don't you think you should probably stop drinking, right? Get a little bit. That $40,000 isn't gonna last forever. You should probably stop drinking, get a job, get your life back together. I mean, come on, man. You have 4 DUIs on your record. You don't have a license. It's been revoked. Step out of the vehicle.
What's up, buddy? You have ridiculous hair.
Let's go. Walk up the stairs. Come on.
Okay.
Alright. So this man right here, his name's Deputy Johnny. He's gonna go ahead, gonna process you, get your fingerprints and everything. He's gonna bring you to the drunk tank, alright?
Sure. Is there beer there?
Alright.
No, I'm just kidding. Let's go!
Complete opposite of a bar. Alright. Have a good one, Justin. See you later.
Bye, buddy!
Cooper Reynolds, San Andreas State Police. Justin Carson, the guy we picked up at the Yellow Jack, pretty much a regular. We arrest him all the time. He's got 4 DUIs. Between getting pulled over and arrested for DUI from the Blaine County Sheriff's Office and the San Andreas State Police. No shock that I went there tonight and had to place him in cuffs for public intoxication. I don't see him changing anytime soon.
Be advised, I got two people walking up near the on 24/7.
Thank you.
10-4.
Just waiting for the bait car.
Got two people making moves towards the bait car.
Look at
sweatshirts and jeans.
Yo, bro.
Yo.
Windows are down. Yo, keys are in this thing.
Whose is it? No, no, whose is it though?
I don't know, bro. It's not mine, but keys are in it.
Son of a bitch.
Doors are locked. Yo, bro, let's take it. Come on.
Okay, go.
All right, we got two people entering. We got a driver and a passenger.
Damn, look at this.
10-4. They're passing me.
Damn.
Hey, Alpha 2-9, stop rolling.
Okay, I'm gonna check the glove box. Is there anything in here? Anything in the glove? Fuck. There's gotta be something, man. A phone? Oh, there's phone. iPhone. Fucking A. Some cash.
Oh, nice car.
Yo, see, man, it's gotta be at least $60,000, $70,000 car.
Wanna do speed test?
Be advised, we're continuing.
Yeah,
West
go,
Josh.
go.
Alright. 10-4, got your 6.
Oh, that's
fall
right there,
back
bro.
And give it to Pluto. Wolf, fall
oh
back and give
my
it to
god. That's beautiful.
Bro. Dude, this car is a Hellcat.
Yo.
We're gonna get
I wish I had me one
70, 80 grand.
Oh, fuck,
dude,
fuck, 70, yes.
80 grand for this bitch. Hell yeah.
It's fucking gorgeous. It's beautiful.
I mean, I'm thinking about just keeping it for myself, man.
Man, you should.
Dude, the color of it's so good.
It's fucking
the inside,
get ready to shut the car
that
down.
New car smell.
10-4, I got sweatshirt.
Oh, that new
wow.
car smell.
Oh. Yo, pull up. Oh
yeah.
My god.
We're gonna take it to our normal spot, though. He's still cars.
Yeah, absolutely.
Yeah.
Fucking phone. Nice.
Dispatch, kill switch. Dispatch, kill switch.
Switch killed.
Nice.
Yo, what
the
fuck is this?
What the fuck? Shit, fuck!
I can't
fuck.
Get out!
Fuck, it's the clock! Fuck! Shit!
Driver!
Fuck. Fuck.
See your hands.
Son of a bitch.
Your left hand, open the door. Step out slowly and walk back towards my officers.
Alright, man.
Give up on your 6.
Start walking backwards. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Keep going. Stop.
Fuck.
Left hand behind
your
back, right hand behind your back. Nah, I got him. Cuffed.
Passenger.
Follow me. Back
with
the car,
your right hand. Slowly open the door and step out with your hands where we can see them. Take 3 steps back. Stop. Take 4 steps to your left. Stop. One of the officers want to approach him and cuff him.
Got him.
Stop! I didn't do that. He told me.
Left hand behind your back. Right hand behind your back. Cuffed.
He said it was his.
All right, that's enough. Get on your feet. Let's go. Here, I'm gonna bring you over here to the back of the sheriff's car. Back of the sheriff's car. Right here.
I'm gonna take this.
He told me it was his, man. He told me it was his.
All right. Anything on here that's gonna poke me, stick me, harm me?
Nah, man.
No? Okay, I'm just gonna search around your waistband here. Did I find anything?
Nah.
Alright, where's your ID at?
I mean, bro, I just stole a car. Do you really think I'm gonna carry an ID on me?
Probably not. Okay. Alright.
Yep.
You obviously know that that was not the smartest thing in the world, so why'd you do it?
Well, bro, I mean, that's a Dodge Charger right there, Hellcat version, with that blue. I mean, that's a fucking
hey,
nice
Sheriff.
Ass car that I could easily sell for about $100,000.
Before we question him, let me get this guy over here and pat him down real quick. Come over here.
Okay.
Red hoodie, red hat, let's go.
I'm gonna go
you
ahead
anything
and
illegal
him.
On you?
Unlock the car.
Anything sharp?
No, he said it was his.
Alright, turn around, face the car, spread your feet. Spread your feet nice and wide. Create a triangle. There you go. You got anything around your waistband?
Nothing.
Alright, check your hoodie. Take your hat off, check your
Nothing.
Hat. Check your ankles. Check your pockets. Got anything on you?
I got nothing, man.
Alright, you got an ID on you?
No, I don't. I'm not carrying anything.
Not carrying anything? Alright. What's your name? Can you tell me your name?
Jacob.
Jacob? Last name?
Pole. P-O-L-E.
Alright. Follow me over to this cruiser. Alright. Just stand there, alright? Alright, Sheriff. We'll get on this guy.
Alright. What's your first name?
John.
Last name?
Adams.
Okay. Alright. Well, Mr. Adams, you obviously know that we're not here by chance. The car that you stole was a bait car.
Just
at this point
luck.
In time, yeah, exactly. We're gonna place you under arrest, so you have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford one, one will be appointed to you by the courts. You understand these rights that they've been read to you?
Yeah. Only question is he going to jail too?
Yes. Accessory.
I didn't know!
Bullshit!
All right, Mr. Polk, Mr.
Polk,
do me
yours.
A favor. Alright, listen
Bullshit.
Guys. Do me a favor, quiet
hey,
down.
Separate him.
Mr.
Separate
Polk.
Separate him. Hey.
Alright, take your guy over
me.
To your car.
Bring this one over to my car.
Mr. Pole. Mr. Pole, listen to me. You have the right to remain silent. Anything you say can and will be used against you in the court of law. You have the right to an attorney. If you cannot afford an attorney, one will be appointed to you by the state. You understand your rights that I've read them to?
I didn't do anything wrong.
That doesn't matter. Whether you knew
so
it
you
knew
understand
it or you
that
didn't.
By dragging your friend into this, you, like, now he's got to suffer consequences because of this.
Hey, if we both took it together, I'm not just taking the fucking charge.
Yeah, I know,
we took it
and
together.
I'm explaining that you're both, that you both
Justin,
have to share the consequences and stuff.
That's fine.
You're fine with dragging your friend down with you?
I mean, he also did it. I mean, why the fuck am I gonna let him go?
Well, okay.
I mean, we're not
That's
really
how you
friends,
feel.
Friends. I mean, I just usually buy like crack from him when he's got
Sheriff.
Him.
Oh, that's great. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
We have the audio from the car. We'll be able to go over the audio later and see if he was really.
I mean, we were listening live.
Not
to
sure.
Him, so it's.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So.
I have the laptop in my patrol car.
All right. You guys want me to meet you down at your office or?
We'll just take him to the county jail down at your office, sheriff's office.
Okay.
Yeah, that's closer.
All right.
You guys can use the computers in the back. Charlie 1 to dispatch. Can I get a tow truck out here to haul the bait card back to the impound yard?
10-4, send it to your location now.
Didn't fucking do it!
8 Alpha 29 dispatch.
Go ahead.
Be advised, transporting 1, gonna be code 4, 10-6.
10-4.
Charlie 1 to dispatch. Show me waiting for a tow truck.
My name is Sheriff Johnson. San Andreas, or correction, Sandy Shores, Sheriff's Office. Been with the department for quite a while now. Today we're here to recount the events that went on earlier this evening. We were sitting on a bait car, and two male subjects walked up to the bait car. They proceeded to talk about taking the vehicle. They got into the vehicle, proceeded to head towards the other side of Sandy Shores. Myself and two state trooper units followed the vehicle. We got to a point when they felt comfortable pulling over and pulling into what we found out later to be a chop shop. We raided that chop shop later on and found a lot of stolen vehicles and parts and all that stuff, and we shut that entire business down. The two subjects in the vehicle were felony stopped.
You know how you want it done.
For those of you that don't know what that is, we basically ordered them out of the vehicle at gunpoint. We took them into custody. And then after that, we later found out that neither one of the subjects had any priors for it. So it was their first charge. But they obviously looked like that they were professionals. They didn't have any ID on them. They didn't have anything whatsoever. They wore gloves. They had masks. So that's about it. Both the subjects are in custody pending charges. Got them off the street. I'm glad.
8 Alpha 29 dispatch. Alpha 29 dispatch priority call, 1080 in progress on a vehicle. Registered owners wanted for attempted murder on an LEO.
And Charlie 1, go ahead and attach that to my call. Or attach me to that call. Alright, we're heading towards
westbound 68. Call it second.
Westbound US Route 68, speeds 40 and rising. Suspect just off-roaded. He hooked the left, he went over a berm. He's coming back onto 68, still heading westbound. Just took a right turn.
Shit.
They might be the same vehicle, but they have different places.
He's still off-roading. Took a left turn.
Alright, we're standing by.
We're gonna be on an access road paralleling the highway. He's jumping onto the highway. Correction, airport. He's jumping back off the runway. In front of me. Whoever's behind me, get back up.
Yeah, 604.
State unit up here.
Left.
Oh. I was already in the left. Where'd he go?
Yeah.
Continue straight.
There he is. He's taking a right.
No, northbound Joshua. Correction, right, going eastbound Joshua.
Yeah, alright. So we're going down one and
Henry, Lincoln Henry, 2750. It is a red and follow.
I'll flip to Erie. Let me go on westbound Joshua.
Advise, I almost just 1050'd into him.
Continuing eastbound Joshua, high rates of speed, 80 plus. What is this, Alhambra? Eastbound Alhambra? Or Marink Lane? Oh, shots fired, 1013. Continuing eastbound, Zancudo Ave. 3 yards, flipping, we got a bail, 1050.
So at this point, we have to cut the footage. Unfortunately, the accident was too gruesome to show on video. One of the passengers of the vehicle got ejected from the vehicle, and the other one sustained very heavily body damage that, unfortunately, like I said, we can't show. It's a shame that, you know, pursuits end like this, but it is a scary and real fact that when you do run, you put your lives in danger and the lives of others around you. You're gonna hurt your neck. I can't, I'm done.